The landscaping and urban development of St. Kitts and Nevis reflect the natural disasters which it is subjected to due to human-induced destabilization of the global environment. The growing instability of the environment provokes the frequency and intensity of the natural disasters, such as wildfires, the raise of sea levels, and in the case of St. Kitts, hurricanes, which could be fatal to the economic growth and development of the island. Hurricanes in the Caribbean islands pose a growing threat to their victims because of global warming. The rising sea levels easily flood the lowlands. The rising temperatures of the ocean acts as a catalyst to simulate hurricanes. Such conditions have been reflected in the development of the land. In the foreground of the island by the water seems to be more temporary development with an abundance of green space. Further into the center of the island is where most of the built density sits, with a bit more security and elevation above sea level. At the highest settled areas of the island are houses that are most secure, but least affordable to attain. This dynamic victimizes the average citizen, leaving their security susceptible to the misfortune of natural disasters.